mi leo nawashut
awa ndio wanashut Yanga hivo
eza kuwakabiwaji
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Amewakilisha hapo.
Tumewasili,
tumefika. Leo nichagua. You guys look amazing. Masha black and white. Kabi, umechagua kitu.
Nilishaicheza.
Tunasema umepata kitu.
Nilishaicheza and training.
Kwa vile umekuja kumaliza.
Look
amazing, mama.
Can you be hi, mama? Hello, how are you?
Madam anakuja. Kando banya na
shule. You have to pay for our mistakes.
Yeah. Tell me, madam.
Tulikuwa shoot. Tulikuwa shoot kwa
simu. Sasa wewe ndio unajua nguo ya golf sasa.
Kabi,
wewe. Mimi kama nilikuwa na kasi
na kasi. Tuja mpenzi.
Na bado na pili kwa madam.
Mame.
Yeah, hijacking you.
How are you?
Good, good. Good to see you.
Hello. You are the last person I expected.
Hi, mama.
Hello.
Karibu, karibu. You are the last.
No pressure.
No. I'm like, sasa chachi amekuja ku show. Mimi ni show.
I'm like,
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Long time since
Zuko. Chatting.
Complain. Can you imagine?
I had to bring him.
They had to bring me.
Unaona? Ni kofia tu ya kodhe nataka ya foundation. Hapa kuna wasa imbima kwa golf because we are here to dig.
We want to dig.
So what do you play?
Who was my next question?
We're here. Akoze has made this happen.
Look at how touching is a big
Let me finish. Guy, look at this guy.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Yeah.
You guys are a bit disorganized. Me, I'll tell you for free. You cannot be having 70. You are harassing my celebrities. These are my celebrities, guys.
These are one of the biggest couples in this town. Yeah. Stabbing all over the place. The number one content creators, the number one liars. He's a very big heart, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, they're one of the biggest supporters of our content. These are my family. They missed their flight, but now they need to pay and come.
This I'm good. Love, eh? Yeah. Thank you. Next time they'll be organized.
Yeah. Next time they'll be organized.
Yeah. Yeah. Who you? Yeah, so karibuni sana. I really do have to work. This is a must day for us. I better have to work. And I also have my other family. You know me, nimehama Facebook, nimehama
Instagram.
They are wasting my time and my resources. Now I'm officially on TikTok. Please follow me on TikTok. So we are here for the good cause. We are here at the foundation. Just to manage your expectations that I've been yesterday when some companies wanted to transfer money into my foundation, they asked me for eTeams invoice, and I'm like, what is eTeams invoice? Simply because I don't have anybody banking money in my foundation. If you have ever seen a foundation somewhere, just know it's coming from my pocket. Wow. And currently under Kode Foundation, I wanted to open the school as a Kode Foundation Academy, but when I went to register, it was rejected. Therefore, I had to go a Kode Academy. However, Kizungu, you know, I hold a degree in yeah, however, currently I have 70 children under Akode Academy, but only 60 are paying, only 10 are paying school fees. Wow. I have the 60 children, you see, feeding, dressing, they get everything from shoes to their head.
Wow. Yeah.
They eat balanced diet, but then for this kind of call, I realized that when I did interview, what I did with my teachers, and Academy is not just but any other school, it is a home. Mm. I allow my teachers to interact with the kids, to get to know their history, where they're coming from, how their parents are handling them, and I realized that they are being mishandled, and most of them are coming from very, very, very poor background, whereby, call it what, people are disturbing you and your boys. you even dumped me, all of you. They are coming from a domestic violent environment. Like I have in my school, when you look at those children, they're almost coming from the same family. Okay? Very, very poor family. But I also have rich kids in that school.
Oh,
I have teachers. Teachers brought their children there. I have teachers around there who brought their children. Those are the ones who are paying school fees. Mm-hmm. And they're well-off people. But the 60 children you see are feeding under Brand Akode. So I want to make it more, call it what, sustainable. That even if I die today, the school will not close because I am not there. I also want to open a dormitory, provide a dormitory facility. Because the girls that I have there are already teenagers and they're not being taken care of. So I'd like to be their mother. I'd like to carry them through their life, teach them hygiene, personal care, you know, self-esteem, and just provide for them like a home that I can call home. So that I can have them for 3 months and then they can only be in a toxic environment like from 2 to 3 weeks. I'm able to manage that. Then I'm able to achieve the character development I'm trying to instill in the children. So today we are here on this course to try raise 20 million. I saw people laughing at my original van. I'm hiring the van at 4,000 per day to just ferry the children to school, to motivate them to come to school and get that comfort. Yeah, my teachers alone cost me 300,000 a month. Remember, we only have 10 children paying school fees. And school fees is almost like 10,000. So you can imagine what I go through, which is none of anyone's business. I chose it. It gives me a lot of, I get a lot of peace by giving. That's my therapy. When I hear children calling me mommy, running all over the place, when I see someone smiling because of me, it gives me a lot of energy. So we are raising funds. I'm asking for a tissue. We're raising funds. We are looking at 20 million. Maybe I'm over ambitious, but because for me 20 million is almost like peanuts, that's what we are asking for. So please follow me at Akode Foundation and make sure you join our fundraising dinner tonight. Ooh, I have my girls here playing for the good cause. Thank you very much. And for those who don't know why tournament is done, I mean, this tournament is more of supporting the Akode Foundation. Yes. And we have so many other pillars under the foundation. It's not only education. We also have bursary funds. I think right now I have 20 children in different secondary schools. I've educated up to 100 graduates who are driving cars in this country. Yeah, nasi semi.
What do you say?
Pengine forms from my hadu enough by the mtaga maji. How many lives do you hope in the future to impact to the year? And how many have you impacted so far?
Wow, I currently have a feeding program in Turkana. I'm feeding 300 families living with HIV and AIDS. It's very pathetic and painful because they prefer not to take medicine and just wait to die because you cannot take medicine in an empty stomach. I normally do this, and I used to do this by exchanging my brand with other companies to give me food. However, ilinilemea kidogo because I was equally touched other premium brands, and when my brand went premium, I could not now look like a hawker. Therefore, in such scenario, I still work with the likes of Chagaria, Peptan, Unga, you know, Dola. Some companies give me food in exchange of the brand. You know, I would pocket that a million, but then I go like, you know, you don't have to give me the money, just give me, you know, like two or three lorries of Unga, somebody else needs it more. So with Akothe Academy, with Akothe Foundation, I'm looking into impacting 200 lives every year. 200 lives every year, meaning I'm trying to, under Akothe Academy, I'm trying to nurture a certain caliber of children, not some that we have that are messed up. Yeah, I want to nurture them and release something different to the market, a child who can stand for them. You can see my children, let me give an example. That's my daughter. The character I built in this girl, she went to France at the age of 18. We looked for a house together. I left her there, and she has attained her education. 4 years, I was paying 3.2 million a year for her, and I used to bank the money in her account. Therefore, I wanted her to be accountable. So she had two choices: buy her life, buy her future, or mess up her life. Then she called me for her graduation, and let me introduce my son-in-law.
You need a photo with her.
They met in college. Walk with an abba, my pens.
That's a quick photo. A quick photo. Oh, that's a photo.
Yeah. So they are calling Star.
All right, you want to say something?
Churchill, maybe what can you tell Madam Boss?
Oh, it's amazing. What Madam Akothe has done is absolutely amazing. Because when you talk about education, means leaving a legacy for years to come. So, and what I tell even the brands, those of us are trying to become brands, it's amazing. You are able to create something that can attract sponsors. If you look at the poster that came out for this charity event, you see the number of people who have come out to support this cause, because it's worth it. You're talking about education, you're talking about the food feeding program in Turkana. For what Akothe Foundation is doing is the stuff that legacy is made of, and we are so excited to be part of it. My friend here, Salvador from Uganda, the funniest man in Africa, he asked me for him to drop everything, is a Netflix engagement to come here, that shows you how important it is to come and support our sister Akothe. Wow. So asanteni sana.
Thank you so much. Kabi mneza ambia Akothe kitu. Ali. Mneza ambia Akothe kitu. Yeah.
Of course, as the watching family, we are very proud of what Akothe is doing. We support her 100%. That's why we are here today. Yes, so we are also very much inspired.
To be able to, you know, give back to the society, and we can't wait to see, you know, what the future holds for Akothe Foundation, because it is for a good cause. While wakati unaweza kusaidia watu wengine, you never know the life that you're going to impact. I got a scholarship when I was in Kayole, na hiyo scholarship ilikuwa ya kulearn film, na hiyo ndio kitu imenifikisha mahali nimefika leo. So you never know, like, just by impacting one life, how many you are going to impact by the virtue of a ripple effect that happens when you impact one.
We've actually also seen you, you know, online and pengine offline, help watu wengine. Yeah. Do you guys look into having a foundation in the future, or do you guys currently have one?
So currently we have 8 students in high school. Yes, as they were Jesus family, together with our followers, just a few followers who have been also helping us. I think they are now in Form 4.
Mm. Form 3,
because we picked them up when they were wakitoka class 8. It was my love's birthday, and she said she wanted to support one, mm-hmm. from 1 to kind of 2, 3, 4, mpaka sasa wamefika 8. And we also supporting other people in the communities that we come from. Kuna watu tunasaidia Dandora, hizo sides za Kayole, and we know that, you know, one day it's gonna be something, a foundation or a movement, mm-hmm. or even just by supporting a Kodhe now, mm-hmm. tunakuja tunaifanya, because seti iko na kapega ni mimi, it's, if we can do it, it's about the community. A Kodhe akifanya tunamsupport, sisi tukifanya ata support, mtu mwingine akifanya unaenda una support, like, you know, so that's why we are here and we are so excited for, you know, what Kenyans now are doing by helping each other.
Yeah, umezungumza ukasema kwamba you are supported when you are young, you got a scholarship. Would you say that is one of the reasons why you are feeling vizuri to support mtu mwingine?
Yeah, as I said, like, because I was supported, I know the importance of support. So that's why I'm so excited to be here. And I'm happy for my sister Akode, for what she's doing. And that's why tulisema tutaacha kila kitu, sisi hadi tuliachwa na ndege, tukalipa ingine tukakuja, because we had to make sure tumefika and support this, and also have a ripple effect to encourage other people to also give. And thank you to all the companies that have given to this course. May your business expand.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Interrupting my interview.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah.